that it is the mud of this earth that makes up the clay of their bodies. And it is to this earth that they belong.